Have you noticed something? The weather's getting warm. We're now into May, and Mother's Day weekend is here. And we say, hey, Mom.
Hi,
hey,
Mark.
Angelo, sir.
How we doing?
Moms love these annual baskets.
Well, there's nothing like color around the house, and Mom definitely loves flowers, loves to plant them, loves to. These are just a little sampling of the huge selection that we grow in, you know, planters that you can just put on your porch.
Love that. Those porch, here's hanging baskets.
Hanging baskets, if, you know, ferns, Mom, you know, they love, especially if you got a little shade area.
Now, the petunias would be for the sun.
The basket,
look at that.
There's a, you know, you can see these are all mini petunias. If you like hummingbirds, this
they
is their
them.
Favorite, that's their favorite color.
And right if there. Mom has shade, you got the begonias.
Begonias. These are the new variety Salinias. They're beautiful hanging. They're,
look at that.
You can
double
also
flowers.
They will also do well in full sun, Mark, believe it or not.
All right.
And of course, the
here's
good old,
the hummingbirds.
The good old futures.
Hummingbirds love them.
Yeah, you know, geranium. They're just a huge, huge assortment of all. And if all else fails, you can always give a gift card.
Sure.
That usually takes
so
care of
everything
else. So
Mom can come
else.
Get her own
exactly.
stuff.
Exactly.
All right.
Exactly.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thanks, Mark.
Thanks.